My name is Valeria Vitulano, and this video is intended to briefly present my PhD research progress during this first year concerning urban green infrastructure and spatial planning as a key driver for regenerating the contemporary city. Spatial planning in Italy is an activity to establish frameworks where implement strategies and actions. There is an increasing need of updating the traditional planning model due to emerging urban pressures. Cities represent the epicenters of epochal changes and the right places to undertake a green and just recovery. The first research assumption is that planning activity is still required today. Nevertheless, the definition of fundamental principles for the government of the territory is the prerequisite to ensure reurbanization and regeneration processes and create new sustainable conditions of urbanity. A planning model innovation according to an ecological transition perspective could assume green infrastructure as an evolution of the notion of urban green areas and related benefits. Despite an extensive theoretical framework, the first GI's acknowledged feature is multifunctionality. This research adopts the definition of Carlo Gasparrini, by which GI offers an occasion to triangulate functions such as ecosystem service production, adaptation to climate change, reorganization of urban metabolism, and frame of the new public city. Research questions concern firstly the exploration and identification of the innovation requirements for spatial planning in Italy. To move on to reflect about the opportunities to implement green infrastructure to address contemporary urban challenges. Further questions are aimed at examining if a GI could be one of the structuring and strategic criterion for the non-conformative component in a reformed local plan. The research intends to assemble a more robust evidence base of green infrastructure through a methodology focused on the analysis and comparison of multiple case studies selected upon certain criteria. The construction of a comparative grid is aimed to collect a state of the art on the most recent and innovative experiences of GI within urban planning processes. Future steps of the research will proceed from the in-depth analysis of the selected case studies, with reference to the specific planning system to which they belong. In particular, many Italian cases have been chosen in order to analyze the evolution of regional laws, useful to address properly the national issue. Thank you for your attention.